Vanek, the number one goal scorer in the National Hockey League, can end it.
Now Vanek bringing the puck in on Budaj. Vanek backhand. Where's the puck? No, it didn't go in.
It was under Budaj, and he didn't know where it was. The referee was right there and watched it, and it did not slide by the goaltender.
Toto už je nebezpečné pre Poprad. Veru tak, Svitana nedal. No a Popradčanom horí pod zadkami. Prehrávajú 0-2. A viacerí domáci fanúšikovia už opúšťajú dokonca aj štadión.
Incredible hockey the last 2.5 minutes on this 3-on-3. Watch this pass from Zuccarello. Zibanejad all by himself, not able to elevate that puck, and an outstanding save from Yaroslav Halak. Oh, it doesn't get any better than that.
At the other end, the boss.
Managed center brought in by Henrik Sedin. Gave it off to Raymond, circles, wrap around. Oh, what a save by Peter Budaj. It looked like a sure goal for Raymond.
Well, Mason Raymond, who was the hero last game in overtime for the Vancouver Canucks, right here, it looked like for sure. And he, Budaj, again, it's the quickness to get back. I mean, he just slid the paddle of his stick right along the ice.
Nothing Slovakia on a goal by Fight. Canuck, the shot deflected. Oh, what a save! Letkosi flashes the leather.
Šimona Letkosiho do úvodního zápasu mistrovství světa. Tenhle zázrak v brance si ještě před rokem přál vychytat účast na tomto turnaji.
Brought right back, but a good denial on Hickey by Green. Then Carlson, then back in. And it hit a take of the boards right around the goal. Angle denied by Halak.
These are strange, strange bounces sometimes. But the reaction of the goaltender was strong. And so we're tied at one.
Play, knocked down at the line and kept in. Gustav said he went the other way. Now he takes a shot. Hard one. Right in there. A scramble for the puck. How did that stay out of the goal? It did. And the fans are cheering the goalie. The referee right there calling the play dead.
What a scramble in front or behind Peter Budaj. Erik Gustafsson's going to take a good rip at this, comes to the net, and as it squeaks through the wickets of Budaj, he reaches back and paddles it forward. And it's Couturier who comes through the backside and just cannot get a handle on it. Unbelievable second and third effort by Peter Budaj.
It's a pretty good play by the defenseman Gustafsson from the blue line when he got it in there.
Well, you know what? It's like the puck goes in behind him, and Couturier knows it's available, but it's the big, thick paddle of Budaj.
Matisovi Olimbovi, páli holu, zámorská dorážka zlikvidovaná Lacom.
Veľké šťastie pre náš tým, že Trik mal túto dorážku na backendovú stranu.
Presne tak, tento skúsený obranca to netrafil úplne ideálne, ale, tak tento zákrok. Nevideli sme to úplne dokonale, ale čepelou brankárskej hokejky takto zakročiť.
Tak tento zákrok určite obletí celý svet.